How'd y'all like to hear Rusty Nails warble a pretty little ditty? Hit it, Snagglepuss.
I'd be delighted, overjoyed, underjoyed even.
Anything can happen at Rusty Nails Saloon. Dinky Dalton galloped in, riding on a broom.
Wore a big 10-gallon hat, the other hat held four.
He filled it full up to the brim, some dripped on the floor.
The broom got mad, wheeled around with this one big hoof. Gave that cowboy such a kick, he went right through the roof already.
The cowboy went in orbit, clear up to the moon. Yes, anything can happen at Rusty Nail Saloon.
Yes, anything can happen at Rusty Nail Saloon.
Anything can happen, and it just about did.
I'm Frankie.
I'm Pinky.
I'm Dinky. We is the Dalton Gang. Mine is your big brother Stinky, who's in the calaboose.
And I'm Red Eye, the bartender. What's your poison, gents?
Rattlesnake juice on the rocks.
Tarantula spritzer, please. I'll have a Shirley Temple. With two cherries.
Coming right up, boys. Bottoms up, boys.
Just like Ma used to make.
This is yummy. I want more.
The bubbles tickle my nose.
I'm not thirsty anymore, but now I'm bored. I want to have some fun.
How about some dancing? Preferably ballet.
Oh, Snagglepuss, some dancing for our honored guests.
Watch closely, as my feet never leave my legs.
I said ballet!
Having some Murgatroyd. Everybody's a critic. Exit, stage out of here. In double time, even.
While the Daltons were having their fun, Huckleberry